Hey, sup?
Thank you.
So, guys, can you all hear me? Hello. Good evening to everyone. So, welcome to Centaur, and I hope you have a notebook, Centaur book, and pen with you. Yeah, now can you hear? All of you can hear? Yes, very good. So, welcome, guys. So, bring a notebook and a pencil or a pen. You will be required to again solve and then answer. So all of you have taken your dinner done or still pending? Right, dinner done. Very good, very good. Oh, some people haven't done it. Pending, no problem. So we'll try to finish by 9 o'clock. And okay, cool. No problem. So next Saturday, you are ready for another quiz. And I have already asked, can't hear you, then won't respond. Yes, only 50 people. No problem. Let it be history or geography? History or geography? How many for history? How many? Geography. Lots of geography people are there. Geo. Okay. Geography. Okay. Geography. Geography. Okay. Okay. History. Okay. Janvi says Pratik history. Two history. Both. Never mind. We'll do everything. But first, what should be done? Geography or
Geography.
geography? Who is this? Who is so happy with geography? You. Huh?
Geography.
Geography. Okay. So now people are giving their voice vote. Okay. Very good. How about English? Now I will be faring pathetically bad in that. So really, English is not my cup of tea. Any literature for that matter. Yes, you can. I can conduct quizzes on Sanskrit and Hindi, by the way. So Sanskrit was the language which I had taken in my 10th grade. So I can do a quiz on Sanskrit as well as Hindi. My mom was a Hindi teacher, so hence that ways I have learned some bit of Hindi as well. So Sanskrit and Hindi and any other subject but English. English I can't do because there are lots of technicalities involved. Italian, okay, yes. Italian I can do. No one will understand, but I'll do. I can do. Okay, so Sanskrit is easy, yeah? Okay. French, no, sorry.
Yeah.
No, not at all. I can't do French. Hebrew. Okay, everyone is just, you know, mentioning some of the teachers how to get into IIT. You guys will get into IIT any which way. If you really work hard from now on, no one can stop you. You guys are much more advanced and ahead of so many people. So hence. Okay. Now, Japanese and all that. Now, sell down. So shall we start? So this is, how many? 60 people are there. Okay, no problem. So, yeah. So
can
we
you
can,
wait?
I can wait. Okay, I can definitely wait. But not beyond 8:05 because otherwise time will be shorter with us. Okay. Okay. Which subject? Abhay, subject is mathematics. Yes, waiting, Tanya, waiting. Thirds only or exponents also mixed? Yes, Monisha, correct. What choice do I have? Anyways, I have only one choice. To wait for you all to join and then we'll start. Right, last 1 minute maybe. You see, we are already touching 70. I figured. So everyone is there. That's nice. Good. Gaming quiz, right? Yes. So. Okay, so 70 people have already joined. Nice. Yes, Krish, I made the question. I spent some good 2-3 hours researching on how to trap you guys so that, you know, but then every time I fail. So you guys are much smarter. But yes, questions would be in that. You know, it has been designed in such a way that you will get tempted to mark an answer and that will be wrong 100%. So hence, don't be tempted. Answers you know, every answer you would be knowing, but you will be tempted to mark a wrong answer. So hence, read the question.
So do we have to answer against the gut feeling?
No, don't apply gut feeling here right now. All your guts are not that mature to have feelings about mathematical options. So don't use gut feeling. So work it out. If you can't, don't mark it. That's better. Okay. But then I would advise no one to just randomly mark it because it's going to be useless. You know, even if you are on the top of the list of the leaderboard and all that, doesn't help. So if I were you, I would have done this. I would have read the question carefully, took time, no problem, solve it. And anyways, I will get some marks, some points the moment I mark it. So hence, the idea and objective is to learn. And the questions are made in such a way that you will be tempted to mark a wrong answer, point number one. Point number two, there will be very close options. Very close options. So my effort has been to make sure that you are in a confusion. So that because I am trying to simulate the actual exam environment as much as possible. So hence that has occurred to us, that will occur to you as well. And hence, okay, no more unnecessary chatting in the chat box. Don't get distracted, guys. Okay, now can we start? All of you ready? Okay, now no more discussions over chat. The chat, chat box is for me to see who are not able to comprehend any particular question and then I work with them and you guys also learn how problems are solved. So hence, let's utilize the chat only for that. All other discussion, when we'll go for a pizza party, you are free to do anything, any discussion, no problem. Okay, so here we start and let's start. 3, 2, and one. Start. So the first question is on your screen. Do not mark it randomly, please. Questions will be something which can trap you. Okay, so you have to read the question. So initial questions will be like Monisha. It's better to check now. No problem. What is the problem? There will be, you know. So once you are in that momentum, you use that momentum to not mark any question wrong. Take time, Hamsika. No problems at all, dear. Please understand. Yes, please take time. Please take time. We have lots of time to improve in terms of speed. But once your, you know, habit is set in marking hastily, I will not be able to mend that ever. So hence, from experience, I'm saying, right now, let's focus only on accuracy. No problem. I would be happy if out of 73, all of you get correct. That is, yes, for pizza. Anything above 50 is pizza. Okay. Yes. I'll tell you, dear, exactly this has happened with me. I have lost good amount of, you know. Okay. Anyways. Chalo. Okay. Fair enough. Lots of people got it right. Okay. Good one. Good one. Okay. So those who could not get it, it was very simple. You had to just simply rationalize. Oh, sorry. So rationalize the. Just a minute. Yeah. So you had to rationalize the numerator, right? So how to rationalize the numerator? We had discussed this, but could not see the number. Raghav, smart people. Never mind. How does it matter? How does it help? So root 3 by 7, you have to simply multiply by, what was the rationalizing factor? Root 3. And you will get 3 upon 7 root 3. Simple, right? Okay. No, it was very, very simple. There was no big deal on this. So B. Okay. Anyone? Any X here? Any person want to get an explanation? Any further explanation? No. Very good. So here is the first. Oh, okay. Okay. Everyone will get lots of food. Don't worry. So Harsh is on top of the list. Very good. Very good, right? No, not that. Okay, very close. Bharat and Harsh, you're almost all, you're exactly same. I think, I don't know what has made this order. Anyways, so let's go and go to next question. Very close on, if you see, most of you have marked it very fast. That's encouraging. Okay, next question. Take time. Do not be intimidated by the question, yes, guys. Okay. Very simple question. Very simple. Do not get intimidated and work. Think and then mark it.
Doing C. Whatever. What does that even mean? What is integral cube?
I don't know. Maybe explain. What's the bet you want?
Can't wait. Wait.
Okay. So which one will have an integral cube root? If you find out the, you know, cube root of this, which one will be, who or which one will give you an integer as a cube root? That was the question. Harita, Bache, Ahan, Sunaina, all understand this. So which one of these will give you an integral cube root? So questions will not be that straightforward. Okay, so you have to be ready with such things. So in the course of, let's say, we have around 52 weeks in a year, So in 150 plus centimeters, you will be ready for all of this. This kind of, this will start flowing in your blood. Integral cube root, Tanvi, cube root which is integer, but check. Okay, so lots of people have got it correct. That's encouraging. So integral cube root, what is integer? What is integer, guys? Integer is, you know integer what integer is. So I am not explaining that. So hence basically which one of them would have given you the, so let's say if you want to find out the cube root, which one is integer? That was the question. Out of these three, which one, or with these four, which one is an integer? Oh, sorry, this one is three. So which one? Yes, we will be doing Raga. We will be, I'll be talking to you separately. We'll be having an accelerator batch, which will be, you know, all of your performances are being monitored now. So hence, this is why we do it. Never mind. So this is where you will get an integer. Why? Because if you see, what will this be? 11, 1101 by 3. And you don't need to solve anything, by the way. You have to just check which one was integer. So hence, this was divisible by 3, very much. This was also divisible by 3. Why? We had to use what? Divisibility of by 3. Yes, Sanvi, that is the method. So you have to add all of them. See, clearly this is divisible by 3, but this one is not. Why? Because 9 plus 1 is 10, not divisible. Here, 1 plus 8 is 9 and another 1. So this is ruled out, this is ruled out. Then what about this one? This is true, this is true. The moment you saw that, and option was C. Right? Did you all understand any issue in this? Any problem? Yes, only C is divisible, right? Clear? Very good. Any difficulty, guys? Any X? Any further? Okay. So, leaderboard. Okay, so some shuffling? No. No. Very good. Very good. That's great. Okay. Okay, folks. Let's go to the next question. Don't worry about the performance right now. I only 100% correct. Next question is on your board. Now think very, very carefully. Read the question again twice. The options have the hint of the question. The options itself will tell you which one is correct. Jagrav, then this will take you as a new entrant in the quiz. You can still participate, but your scores will be lost. That will take you as a new entrant. So then you'll have to participate from that question onwards, like that. So no worries. You can, you know, continue playing. Maybe it would, you know, it can get sorted out. I don't know. Not sure. The options have the answers itself. See, my intention is this, that after few sessions, you become masters of it. Why, Sunaina? Why nervous? Yeah, nothing. World is not going to be over. Don't worry. No one should feel nervous and other things. Just relax. Okay? Let it be wrong. No problem. If you learn, that's the best advantage. Good, Raghav. Good. Okay, so here is the final answer, and 2, 3. Okay. Very good. This is like even distribution. Yeah, everyone has just, that means most of you didn't know it. Now let me explain this bit. Let go. Mute. How do you really crack this? See, what was the question? A is to the power B by C equals K, where K and A are non-zero integers. Many a times, there will be extra information given, not needed. So hence, where this is where the practice comes into, you know, play. So B and C could be any real number. You can deploy a value and check. See, take any A. A is, let's say, 5. Okay, there is no restriction on A. Only restriction is non-zero integer. So 5 is a non-zero integer. B and C could be any real number. So root 2 by root 3. Let's say B and C are this. Is it an integer? Is it an integer? No, right? So this is ruled out. This is ruled out. Then be any rational number. This is also ruled out. Why? 5 to the power 7 by 5. Is it a, right? So this is not true. Right? B by C could be any integer. Is it true? 5 to the power minus 1 by 2. Let's say if I take this. Is this number an integer? No. But this could be possible. See, that's what I kept on saying. The answer is within. If you marked the options properly, there was any in all of them. There was no any in this. Okay, so hence. Correct? Okay. So these three, first three are not there. So fourth. Monisha, what happened? Didn't understand? Hello? Yeah. Okay. See, once again, I just took examples to disprove it. What is the question? Question is, what's happening? Anyway, so what I'm saying is, it is said that a to the power b by c is equal to k, where k is what? A non-zero integer. A and k are non-zero integer. So let's take an integer. Let's say a is 5. Okay, and choose b and c according to the options. So b and c could be any real number. So my choice of real number are root 2 and root 3. Is this an integer? No, not possible. Okay, then B and C could be any rational number. My choice of rational numbers are 7 and 5. Is this an integer? No, this is also not an integer. Could be third option. B by C could be any integer. So 5 and minus 1 upon 2. I took minus 1 and 2 as B and C. Is this an integer? No, this is also not an integer.
So, B by Yes, sir. So this is Raghav. I have a doubt. It's written B by C. So doesn't this mean the simplified form could be any integer? Because in the above options, written B and C could be any real number. That means that it's like B and C individually. But in B by C could be an integer. That means
could be a non. For example, if B by C is 2, then works.
Yeah.
5 square is an integer or not? So this option is the only possible option.
What about C?
C, B by C could be any integer. Okay, 5 to the power minus 2. Is this an integer?
No.
5 upon. Is this an integer?
No.
Right? Hence, this is also ruled out. Right? So, you have to rule out. Okay? Very good. Next. Conceptual question. This will enhance your understanding of exponents. No problem. Now, understood, Raghav? Where did you go wrong? Okay. Here. You have to rule out all possibilities. This is exactly the same environment of an exam. People get confused, and in that rush, they mark wrong answers. Thankfully, there is no negative marking here. Just imagine you marked and you got a negative mark. It's a very difficult thing. Right? Okay, next. Easy. So giving you a hint, easy. So you will be on a roller coaster ride in the quiz. Easy. Some conceptual, some momentum building, easy. Go back to 8th grade, find an identity. So in my this thing, you will have ups and downs, highs and lows. Now misclicking is disastrous. Harsh. So I'll tell you a story while you are solving. So when I was writing IIT JEE, there was an exam called prelims. Okay, prelims. And in prelims, what used to happen, right? They used to give us an OMR sheet, which is called optical mark reader. And normally, usually the process is you solve a question and mark it, bubble it then and there. But there was one friend of mine who first solved all the questions. And then in the last 10 minutes, he started marking. Okay, started marking. So 1 ka C, 2 ka D, 3 ka A, like that. Okay, and then he did one mistake and he just skipped one row of bubbling. And so 1 ka d became 2 ka d, 1 ka c, 2 ka c became 3 ka d, and like that, one offset. And then he got negative marking total score. Whole paper is gone, exactly. So hence, why I have seen him, you know, almost losing his life because of this. So these are scary stuff. So hence, be prepared, be ready. Don't be, you know, overconfident at times as well. Very good. So most of you have got it right, but 19 people have got it wrong as well. That is something which is concerning. So I will solve why people have got it wrong. So root 3 minus root 2 square. You have to just use an identity. A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. That's it. This was the game. Yeah. So you didn't see the sign. This is what happened. This is what happened. Almost happened. So hence it is root 3 square. Then minus 2 times root 3 times root 2. And then plus root 2 square. So hence it is 3 plus 2 minus 2 root 6. That is 5 minus 2 root 6. Hence I said I will give you options very, very close so that you know you will make mistake. Okay, so A is the right answer. And many people would just multiply root 3 and root 2 to find this maybe. So hence root 6. So options will be very, very close. Why do you do like that? Why? Because Tanvi, I don't want you, bache, to do the same, you know, thing in a real exam. Now that you have tasted it, now see, Tanvi is saying, isn't it one? No, it's not one, Tanvi. So root 3 minus root 2 is not equal to 3 minus 2 here. Not equal to, right? So this is, okay. Fair enough. Anyone wants any explanation further on this? Okay, here we go then. And read about. So right now, I keep on saying this statement, the more you sweat in peace, the less you bleed in war. That holds. I will re-explain, don't worry. Okay, so hence. Okay, so here is the, anyways, before that. So re-explanation is this. You have to square this compound third, and we discussed this, right? A minus B whole square is A square minus 2AB plus B square. Okay. Understood, Nitya? So hence, I simply deployed that here and squared, or, you know, A is root 3. So root 3 is A and B is root 2. And using that, you deploy it, get the value. The value is 5 minus 2 root 6. Nitya, clear, dear? Clear, dear is good. Wow. Clear, dear. Okay. Got it. Okay. Fantastic. Don't make such mistakes now. Okay. Here is the next question. Ready. Many of you will lose marks in carelessness in this question.
I give you so many
hints, but you don't use it properly. My age lies in negative numbers. Oh my God. Sab prasang vyakhya karna hoga. Oh, that word I don't like. Don't do that. Please. All for life. Everyone for life. Okay. Right. Very good. So this is very easy again. You have to be observant and this misclicking, hence use PC for best performance or best experience, because there you have to actually take your mouse and then click it on the right this thing. So hence option. So Raghav just saw the trap. That's nice. Okay. No, where did I say it's not easy? My thing is convert everything into, you know. Please connect. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, cool. So most of you have got it right. Okay. See, the only trap was, and this is a common mistake people do, is that I had inverted the order here, and most of you would have got it wrong. Yes, Ahan, pizza is anyways, you know, assured. So hence, please be careful that when you do it, it is root 6 square minus root 7 square. Out of temptation, people just, because they are habitual of, you know, doing such exercises, so they will mark 1, which would be wrong. Minus 1 is okay. Okay, 6 minus 7 is 1, right? No trap at all. Good. So now that you are alert, so there is no trap for those who are alert. Okay, here, next. Oh, Pratik, I'm really sorry for that. Hey, what happened, Harsh? You misclicked it. Okay, the order has changed. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Good. Kaveri, Shivam, Abhishek, Aditya, Harsh, Monisha, Nisha, Aditya, Srijan, and Karun. Next question for you guys. Here is the next question. Don't be intimidated. ...2020 is the year of coronavirus, so hence I thought probably I should include that year in the questions as well. Yes, I understand, Viva, I second you on that. We're really depressing. 2020 is also there, no, Monisha? So part 2019, part 2020. Don't get depressed, guys. Don't worry. You will solve the issue. You will solve the issue. No problem. You guys are the only hope. So become good doctors. Later on, good researchers. And then be ready. Monisha is saying she's stuck with her sister and hence irritating. Why? You get rarely, you know, very rare occasions. I am longing to, you know, meet my sister. You know, because of this, we are not able to meet her. Okay, never mind. Okay, so the final 20 seconds, I hope most of you have already answered. Those who have not, please just make a choice and then let's go ahead. Okay. So, root of n plus 1 minus n. Okay, time's up. And here is the... Oh, so there are still people who could not get it correct. And I will, you know, explain very easily. So, what is this? What you need to do was, you have to... What is the rationalizing factor? In such cases, first find out rationalizing factor. Okay, and the rationalizing factor is 2020 plus root 2019. Okay, and then what? Simple it is, 1 upon 2020 under root minus 2019.
So what was
multiply,
the correct answer?
Divide by the same. Correct answer was A, dear. Right? So hence 2020. You don't need to write so much and, you know, invest time also while you are in MCQ. Okay? Right? So hence, if you see, this is nothing but, again, a square minus b square. So you will be left with 2020 plus root 2019 divided by 2020 minus 2019, which is 1. Right? No. Is it understood by all? This item is 1. So denominator is 1. Okay. Is it fine, guys? Okay, great. So let's move on to the leaderboard. Okay. No, actually, Monisha, I love writing on this. On that. The pencil is good. So, yeah, good. So there is some... Okay, very good. Oh, you have got a very good avatar, Monisha. Nice. Let's go to the next question. Oh, sorry. Thankfully, I did not display the question over there. Okay. Yes. Yes, Anika. Correct. Apple Pencil. They have really put a lot of effort to design that. Yeah, here's the question, guys. Be careful. Be careful. Don't rush through. Don't rush through it. Don't rush through it. You might get it wrong. Think about it. These are called exponential equations. My brain seems to be lagging. Okay. So Arthur, what you need to do is startup programs have to be closed. That will make your Windows XP faster. That is your brain faster. Do not insult XP. Yeah, that's true. I have been brought up with XP only. So I am a XP generation, guys. My first Windows, this thing was Windows 98, and my hard drive was 20 GB, and my RAM was 128 MB. First computer. Okay, here is the, okay. Only 38 people. Why? Okay. Let's see. What happened? How many X? Why? What happened? Any X here? Any X? Okay, got it. Never mind. Now, those who could not focus on the screen. See, if X square, X to the power minus 2 is 64, guys. What do I know? 1 upon X square is 64. That is what we learned. So, X square is 1 upon 64. Isn't it? So, X will be plus or minus 1 upon 8. Because, right, x square, x will be plus or minus 1 by 8. So, hence, x to the power 1 by 3 will be plus or minus 1 by 8 to the power 1 by 3. Right? Anyways, so for me, Jagrav, I need 80 people getting it right, no? So, hence, plus minus 1 by 2. All of you agree with this? Is this clear so far? Simple. You should have taken a pen and a paper and then write like that, and then you could have solved it. Now, what was the question? Add x to the power 1 by 3 to x. Right? There are two possibilities. When x is, so there, you know, there is no negative option here, so we'll rule out the negative 1. So simply 1 by 8 plus 1 by 2 was the answer, because x to the power 1 by 3 was 1 by 8 and x is 1 by 2. So hence, What do I see? If I add both of them, I'll get 5 by 8. Okay. Yes, Krish, we'll talk about it right now. Okay. Is it okay? Clear to those who had written X. Did we use anything which is beyond our understanding? No. So hence, don't worry. Let's go. Okay, so Monisha is on top position now. What is LOTR? Lord of the Rings. Lord of the Rings. Okay, very good. Next. Slow. Don't get trapped. Hmm. people are taking time, that's really good. Right now, you should take time and solve. Seconds, no problem, Siddharth. You should get it correct. That's the first objective. No problem, Nikita. Take time, but be correct. Okay, no problem. If you're right, correct, then it's fine. Ah, Dhruv, you got trapped. See, that was the agenda. Dhruv got trapped. So this is a normal human tendency that, you know, we are, the moment we see something, you know, it's very tempting. You forget, and many a times you would have realized this. Oh, still lots of variation is there. Okay. Jen, here. Now, all focus here, guys. See, still people are not getting it correct. Wait, yes. So basically, most of you have marked X. Most of you have marked X, I believe. Hence, you have got it wrong. That was the answer, was to find out root X. The question was to find out root X, not X. Okay. So hence, if you would have found X as 4, how many of you did this mistake? Tell me that you have marked 4. See, Pratik, Hamsika, Sanchita. Now, right. See, hence I keep on saying that, you know, please be very, very careful while you are solving. It was so simple question, just because you are tempted to solve it faster and you got it wrong again. So, but never mind, this will repeat once more. So 125 to the power 3 into 1 upon 9x was the thing, and this is 5 to the power 1 by 4, right? So this is 125 to the power 1 by 3x is 5 to the power 1 by 4. Now this is nothing but 125 1 by 3 whole to the power 1 by x, correct, is equal to 5 to the power 1 by 4. So this is 5 1 by x is equal to 5 to the power 1 by 4. So all of you would have reached here, and then immediately x is equal to 4, and you saw an option over here and you marked this and got it wrong. But the question was to find out root of x, right? So answer is 2, not c. Okay. Learning, what is the learning? Learning is, don't be so fast that you miss the bus only. Okay, here is, so you were running more, you're faster than the train, and hence you lost the train, missed the train. Okay, here it is. So new shuffling. Okay, never mind. Speeding kills. Now see, now you realize it. Next question, folks, ready? Ready? Don't be over fast. Okay. Here. Now these are in confusing grid structure. So hence, this is deliberately made to make sure that you are fixed or you're confused between options. Tanya, you're not supposed to write the answer here. Very good. Yeah. So people are taking time. That means they are solving. That's encouraging. That's really encouraging. Take time, but be right. Then we'll go to a stage where we will do it faster. So we will be playing, you know, so where the timing will be reduced to 50%. So you have to answer in 50 seconds. And the question will be doubled. Okay, so people will make more wrong decisions. Okay, so this was very, very easy. Very, very easy. Very, very easy question. So now you are warming up, but then see. Okay, but still, the majority are getting it correct. So I have to explain it. It was very easy, guys. So, yes. Yeah, I can hear you. Your beautiful voice. But then, yeah. Now, so 3 to the, this 500 can be written as 500 to the power 1 by 3. Which is 125 into 4 to the power 1 by 3. Isn't it? So this is nothing but 125 to the power 1 by 3 into 4 to the power 1 by 3. Okay. So 125 to the power 1 by 3 is 5. And this is third root of 4. Beautiful. Then what? What is? It is equal to k a root of b. This is which form? So hence, oh, let me not go up. So k is equal to 5, a is equal to 3, and b is equal to 4. It's like in the childhood you used to match square hole and a square peg, like that kind of thing. Okay. What happened, guys? What happened? What happened? Okay. What happened? Tell me. Is it okay? All fine. All of you understood now. So what is k? 5, a 3, b 4. Which option? D. Okay, all those who could not answer, give me a cheers or why, thumbs up. All okay? All okay, guys? Okay, all of you write cheers. Cheers. Cheers to all students participating in quiz. You know, raise to all of you. Very good. You guys are doing great work. Next. No cheers, Hamsi, guys. Not very happy. Never mind. Here is the next one. Okay. So, very good. And here is the next. Monisha still on maintaining the top lead. Very good. Next. Don't make mistakes. Very simple, but very prone to make mistakes. People would be making mistakes. I am giving you my future prediction. They will miss this question because they, not because they don't know how to solve, but because they didn't pay attention to detail. So, why, Vibha? You don't like such. Huh? Okay, never mind. So, see, my intention is only one thing, that you guys be alert all the time and get right. When you all will succeed in any of the exam, I will be the most happy person. Okay. Why do you confuse us? Because if I, see, it's like a cricket coach. If I teach you with only full toss balls, then when you are facing Yorkers and hook, you know, when you have to play hook shot, how will you play that? You'll get out, right? And then it will be a defeat of mine. What is it? You know, my effort also is lost and I get defeated. So you guys are my weapons, right? So my weapon should be sharp. Okay, so never mind. All of you would be at the same level. Just I prefer challenging questions. You will get challenging questions. Just hold on. See, the idea is first to, you know, make sure that your senses are in control. So most of you are making mistakes because of that. Okay, here you see. So people think that it is easy question, but still people make wrong. I told you, right? Most of the answers are where people have marked it incorrectly because of their confession, not because they didn't know it. So this was the question. Okay, right? So what was, and if you remember, I had told you this was simply, if you rationalize the numerator and denominator, denominator, what will you get? Rationalizing factor was this. Isn't it? Right, now what? Root 9 plus root 8 on top, and here it is 9 minus 8, which is 1. So effectively it is root 9 plus root 8. It was similar question, previous type, you know, question. But then I knew where you will go wrong. So this is 3 and this is plus 2 root 2. Root 8 is 2 root 2. Now you have to compare 3a minus b root 2. Right, so what will be a, guys? A is simply 1 here, 1 is hidden, 1, and minus b is 2, so b is minus 2. Correct? So hence, my dear friends, that was the intention. So easy questions are very, very dangerous. I have faced in my life. Hey, Agatha Christie, here, come back. Nikita Agarwal rocks instead of that. Now, so hence, this is what is required, and hence these type of questions. Now you understand, even for us easy questions, see the breakup. Only 19 out of 77 got it correct. So hence. Nitya, you didn't get it? Once again. Did you get the rationalization part? Did you get the rationalization? Guys, here. I will suggest more good novels. Don't worry. I have a collection. I can give you 100 such novels. Free, don't worry. Do math. Okay, I showed you my collection the other day, right? I have a 1000 plus collection of novels, very good novels. Okay, here, guys. Now, please mute first of all. Now, here. So those who could not understand, once again, 1 by root 9 minus root 8, multiply, divide by its conjugate, that is its rationalizing factor. So this should be easy, I believe. So when I do that, you will get root 9 plus root 8 divided by root 9 square minus root 8 square. Right? This is root 9 plus root 8 divided by 9 minus 8, which is 1. Okay? So hence root 9 is 3 and root 8 is 2 root 2. Nitya, is that okay? So hence this is equal to 3a minus b root 2. Right? This is what it was given, right? So what could be a then? So this entity can be written as 3 into 1 plus 2, minus 2 times root 2. Right? So match a now. So a has to be 1 and b has to be minus 2. Is that clear, guys? Easy but tricky. That's what the intention was, right? When even easy questions, people are not getting even 50% correct. Next. Here is the new. See, lots of. See, only 4 out of top 10 got it right. That shows that how you are not paying attention. Okay? So only 4 out of top 10, 6 out of 6 of the top 10 got it wrong. That's surprising. That's really surprising. Next. Very easy question. But again, I know people would be. Make efforts waste. Actually, I have now realized that, you know, anyways, let it be. Oh my God. So in fact, in this question, I have myself got trapped. Friends, don't worry. It happens. There is only every question there is something which is really challenging. I will confess myself, I have got trapped in this question. Yes, Jayant, correct. Now I realize that it was really bad question. Right? The answer is D. I will confess it, because yes. This was a trap question actually, but then somehow the answers I have now, I realize that the answer, while I'm marking the answer, I have put it wrong. So it was very simple question actually. Yes, answer is D. Reciprocal of 1 upon 5 plus root 2 will be simply 5 plus root 2. Is it? So 1 upon 5 plus root 2 is simply 5 plus root 2. There was no brainer in this, right? Many people would have done the rationalization. Okay? So, don't worry. Okay. We'll. D is correct. So how many of you marked it D? Chalo, tell me that. How many of you marked it D? So all of you marked it D? Okay. Never mind. So hence, let me see. So let me cancel this question. Okay. So I'm canceling this question so that there is no marks allotted for this. Clear? Let me just do the back end. Wait a minute. Give me one moment. So, okay, so I have reset it. Okay, reset it. So what you guys can do is, now all of you mark D as the option. Okay, so next question, when it is the previous leaderboard, so don't worry, this is the previous leaderboard. So now next question which will happen, you just mark it, all mark it D. So all of you mark D so that it's nullified. No, nullified. Mark D so that, so that I have cancelled that anyways. So all of you mark D so that you get D. Okay? Fair enough. Your wish fulfilled. So that, because there was some, the error, there was, the option was wrong. So hence. Okay. Chalo. So now, fair enough, all of you are at the same platform, so everybody would have got it correct. C. Hey, still few people have marked it C. That's surprising. But anyways, now people were deliberately. Okay. Next one. So this is a refreshed one. So that is cancelled. Okay. So that was cancelled. The 11th question, number 11, has been cancelled. Okay. Next. Ready for the final one. Here is the final question. Code is 699165. It's there on the screen. No worries, get it correct, guys. Don't be afraid of being slow. But in the last okay. Guessed it. Why? No, not to worry, not to worry. That means if you are taking time, you are perfect. You are going in the right direction. At this stage, I would recommend take time and then solve. No problem. Okay, so here is the, okay. So most of you have got it right. But again, not lots of people have not got it correct. Why? Why? X, anyone? X. So this was very, very, very simple. Very, very simple. So hence, X is 1 upon 2 minus root 3, which is equal to, if I rationalize the denominator, I'll get root 2 minus root 3 multiplied by its conjugate, or the rationalizing factor is this. Okay. Is that okay? Now, this is equal to 2 plus root 3 divided by 2 square minus root 3 square. A minus B, A plus B is A square minus B square. So, hence it is 2 plus root 3 by 4 minus 3, which is 1. Okay? Right? And those who attended my class, I told you, this was, you know, one step process. So, this was root 4 minus root 3. If you remember, this is directly equal to root 4 plus root 3. Do you remember? We discussed this. We discussed this in the class as well. We discussed this in the class. All of you remember that if it is n 1 upon, what is the thing? So 1 upon root of n plus 1 minus n is simply root of n plus 1 plus root n. If you remember this, we discussed this in the class. Okay, so directly you could have written that as root 4 plus root 3, that is 2 plus root 3. Now this is equal to x. This was x. That means x minus 2 was root 3. X minus 2 was root 3. And what was the question? Find out x minus 2 whole square. So square it, you'll get root 3 square. So your root 3 square is 3. Clear to everyone? Any doubt in this, guys? Anyone? All clear? Yes. Okay. So here is the final leaderboard. Fantastic. Okay. Hey, Monisha. What happened to you? You did got it. Okay, but still you are. Okay. Wow. Wonderful. Congratulations. What happened? I stupid. No problem. So you check your accuracy. Well done. In fact, the last mathematics grade 10, grade 10 centimar also was won by a girl. Very good. Fantastic, guys. Keep it up. Very good. All of you. Jayant, you came close second. No problem. Very good. Jayant. Rishabh, well done. Well done. And then Raghav, right? Learning is even silly questions might go wrong. Srijin, you know, all of you, good. Well done. Abhishek, very, very well done. Krishna, very good. Okay. And then Dhruv, very good, Dhruv. Vihan and Nishant. And all others, don't worry. There were 82 people. All of you have now learned something. And the learning is, again, my dear friends, younger brothers and sisters, please understand this. Don't really rush through question solving at this stage. Take your time, struggle with the problem, and solve it correctly, 100% correct. Okay, guys. So thanks for your time. I hope this will be uploaded. By the way, just wanted to make an announcement that all these centum hours are now being uploaded as a part of this thing. You know, you can check it out in Learnist. So this is also available. So geography I have already uploaded. So, you have to just wait for the others to be, there. So, I had not published it, but anyways. So that's, I'll show you how it is, how does it look like. So basically, here it is. Yeah, so in the grade 9, geography, this thing has been now uploaded. You will get it published in today's, so first two chapters, this thing which we did is uploaded. So all of them will be there. Okay, very good. So we'll meet on Saturday with your geography second chapter. So be ready and let's see who wins that day. Okay. Bye bye. Take care and stay safe, buddies. All the best. Bye. Good night. We will be meeting tomorrow also. Sorry, for the center Mara was talking to me.